Christmas gift 2021 from my hubby. Before I start, guys, shout out to everyone. Nag-start ko ayaw mag-glass ng gift. I'm so excited. And start na ako. Tagal kong hindi nag-upload this one. Price nito was 600 something. It was hoop earrings and now $740. So like 100 plus would increase yung ano nito. Ayan. Sinauli ko yung isa nito eh. Yung maliit kasi hindi siya worth it. Kasi masakit sa tenga. So, ayan. Kasi yun natin. Para hindi na humaba yung nalagay ko siya sa plastic para hindi siya magkasas sa pasagas bag with this I forgot to call process. Tapos may square eyeglasses. Tapos ayan, both sides. And so nagamit ko na ito nung pumunta ka na sa ipay na natin tapos pati na para hindi siya magastasan. Tapos ko ipay natin yan para hindi siya. This is 3-in-1 gift. Anniversary, Christmas, and birthday. So this one, ang baliktad pa. Ayan. Malaki yung size niya. So, in exchange namin. So, ito, 2 glass bags. And then, this is the third gift from my husband. It's right there. Oh my God, I'm so happy. So, when I saw, because I saw Ivana wear this for these shoes. Ito na. Louis Vuitton logo in this side and here we have logo too and we have here too the Louis Vuitton leather and gold in here and so pretty and before my husband's order 5.5, but it was too big for me. So we decided to return this. I returned the first one to get the 5.0. It's too big for me, the 5.5. So here it is. Other one. Thank you. pwede nyo rin alisin. Kasi pa, ano, hindi ko na itatry. Pwede nyo rin alisin to. So, ano na? Na pwedeng mababa. Kasi parang may takong siya. Hindi ko na ano, itatry sa paa ko. Ayan. Pwede nyo alisin yung takong. Sa kababa, ano na siya. Mahirap lang kasi i-ano yung alisin. Kaya pwede nyo, baka masira.